You might own a mansion, you might drive a fancy car, be a Hollywood attraction and a famous movie star. You might go to Queen of England, hang around with the elite. You might own a five-star hotel or a horse that can be beat. But I know there'll come a day when you'll trade it all away for what I have, for what I have. All the gold in California, all the coffee in Brazil, all the stocks and bonds of Wall Street, all the $100 bills. They may occupy the daydreams of a more ambitious man, but my eyes are fixed on heaven, and I'm sticking to my plan. I'll tell the whole world, even though they may not understand or know, that's what I have, that's what I have. What I have is a soul of blood and sanctified. What I have is a little pool of tears where I cry. And I won't forget the day I traded all my sins away for what I have, for what I have. If you're searching for the answers and you can't find your relief, if you're craving satisfaction but all you find is grief, won't you listen to a brother that's already been around? Place your worth in this old world, and this old world will let you down. Jesus Christ can save your soul, and I'm here to let you know that's what I have, that's what I have. What I have is a soul bought by the blood and sanctified. What I have is a little pool of tears where I cry. And I won't forget the day I traded all my sins away for what I have, for what I have. Well, I'll stand and testify, even when they criticize what I have.